Hey everybody, Dr. Kranke here back in the laboratory. It's the middle of the week and it's my favorite time of the week. This is an update on what I am building for the RPM J. Michaels design versus Dr. Kranke's laboratory. Ooh, I almost gave you a little peek there. Look at that, a little peek. You don't want to know what it is. Little peek. Before I remove my little dancing placard here, I want to say that for those of you who know me and my work, this is the number one kit on my list, top 10 list, believe it or not. A lot of you would think that it would be the 49 Merck or the 41 Willis, although they are high up on the list. It's not the number one spot. This is a kit that's dear to my heart, and it's not Revell. So without further ado, let me unveil it for you. Ta-da! All right, now we wait for the camera to focus. All right, come on. There we go. Good camera. We'll put it right there. Woohoo! That's kind of weird. Come on, camera. There we go. This kit is just, this is the latest release of it. It's the 1950 Chevrolet 3100 pickup truck from AMT. God knows, if I had a dollar for every time I built one of these, I'd be rich. So this is it, my friend. You went for a truck, I'm going for a truck. And why not go for my favorite truck? This thing is just, I love it. I think it's so beautiful. And, let me just do that, because here's the look. Right there. I love that look. There's so much you could do to this kit. Of course, you know, there's flash. These windows are a little bit tough to put in, so you have to, you know, work on it a little bit. But it really is a fine kit. A lot of flash to remove here and there, but again, like there, not a big deal. Not a big deal. So that's what I'm building. And, you know, you wanted to know, and so that's it. There's lots of goodies inside that box, lots of goodies, and we'll see. I have no idea yet how I'm going to build it. I get the feeling it's going to be shiny though, not rusty. So we'll see, you know. And there'll be a few mods here and there, but I think for the most part I'm going to try to build out of the box. It's going to have, I'm seeing white walls on it, so we'll see. And I really like your video on lowering suspensions, and we'll see. This one is a little bit tough to do, but we've done it in the past, and I'm sure we could do it again. This new kit has some neat stuff, you know, like the top of the roof lights, spotlights, or whatever you call those things, siren lights, flickering lights. That's what we're working on, and we'll see what happens to it. I just wanted to alert you to it and let you know that that's what I'm doing. So we're both doing trucks. You're doing Ford, I'm doing Chevy. Go figure. The guy who said no Chevy is doing a Chevy. So we'll take it from there. All right, hope you're well, everybody, and stay tuned in. There'll be more. All right, bye-bye. Hey everybody, it's me with a little after word here for this video. This came with the kit. It's a nice little frameable piece of art. Very nice, very nice. You know, I found it at the bottom of the box. And the surprise is, I don't know what they were thinking, but look at the stack of instructions. I guess somebody went instruction happy. And gave me lots and lots of copies of the instructions. There's six instructions in there, six sets of instructions. maybe they know me too well. I don't know. The decals are, it's a very nice sheet. I don't think I'll be using it, but it would be good for another kind of vehicle, maybe a rat rod or something. And, that's it. It's all the goodies in this kit. So I'm looking forward to it. All right, once again, Dr. Kranke in the laboratory. Be well and do good work.